Hi friends, welcome to KIB Health Care. Now we are discussing about vitamins. What is vitamin? Vitamins were derived from Latin and English. In Latin language, vita means life. In English, amine means amino acid. Vitamins, amino acid for life, essential for living. Vitamins are organic molecules that need in small quantity for normal growth. Vitamins are essential for proper function of metabolism. Vitamins are not synthesized in our body, supplied through foods. Vitamins are mainly 6 types: vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E, and vitamin K. What is vitamin A? Vitamin A considered as 2 types. Vitamin A found in meat, poultry, fish and dietary products. Vitamin A found in vegetables, also known as beta carotene. Vitamin B. Vitamin B considered as B1, B2, B3, B6, B5, B7, B9, B12. Vitamins B found in beef, liver, beans, nuts and rice. Rich in spinach vegetables, commonly called as B complex. Vitamin C. Vitamin C are known as ascorbic acid. Vitamin C found in vegetables and dietary supplements. Vitamin D. Vitamin D are known as hypovitaminosis. Vitamin D rich in milk. Vitamin D found in fruits, non-veg vegetables. Vitamin E. Vitamin E rich in vegetables and nuts and the dals. Vitamin E is for fat soluble nutrition, acts as an antioxidant. Vitamin K. Vitamin K is a fat soluble nutrient found in dietary supplements and few types of vegetables. Vitamin K also known as phylloquinone. Weekly once consume non-veg, it's good choice for full diet. In our diet, we should add daily a few amounts of spinach, vegetables, etc. We will discuss in next video about deficiency of vitamins and how much of vitamins need to maintain healthy life and which disease affect when deficiency of vitamins, etc. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe our channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.